Gas, Constantine's Michael on the window. The 17th, Council Gas Stadium and Park is now Rachi Yaga. Also before today's game, we have a presentation to our management team, that's Gavin Rose and Julian Caddy. So Tom comes down into the micro presentation we have on the club. The recently built up 500 competitive games in charge of the Hamlet. The longest serving managers that we've had in our history.
Protest yesterday, which had roughly 1,000 Dulwich Hamlet fans there to save Dulwich and Dulwich Town all through the aces because Dulwich Hamlet played four games more and was still behind the pines. Down the way, the road snowy going out to the Richards and Speed, muddy, bottom pitch, which was the game between two teams that like to play football arts and possession football. The aces starting with the home side, which had a goal of that in goal.
Take the game 6 November and they're in the playoffs, but they might be 2-0
work it short, then under high press from Dulwich Hamlet, they can only hoof it long and lose it. And it's the one thing we're going to think about in the second half, as it's flipped on by Forrest and Forrest, and then he's been bursting him down the right back, shoots on a good save by the goalkeeper to his right flank.
Really good flick to get past his man. Shot and straight to the keeper, but he made him work.
Means in behind now, means looking for a cross, pulls it back, being on the edge of the area, shoots. He'll come back for a shot from distance, put wide by Ibrahim Cargo.
He's
travelling back down from Leeds this morning. Thankfully, the 5-hour leg is still made it on time, despite the slow travel. Letting you know what's going on. Dulwich Hamlet 2, Worthing 0. Things still going back to top of the table, but Worthing might have one back here. Falling towards Newton. Shot just about clear. Then he packs it away with the ball. More than anything to lose. Team 47. Still going to be well. So it would be fantastic to take just one feet on the century mark. But that would play. Meekums, Meekums bursting towards the edge of the box, finds Newton, Newton for Meekums, this is really dangerous, still there for Starkey, ball just deflected away, just outside the edge of the area, crossed in, and it's a fantastic save by Corey Adai. Well, it's the man of the match, isn't it? The other part, Steve says, here is Gavin McCann, this is a good player being in Yorkshire, written a picture in a minute, just to see, oh there we go, so we'll have to describe that picture to you when we get the next break in place. Fantastic effort from Jared Rand, seeking his third of the season. Manager Ben Pope can't do so, there's too much on him. Corey Adai just takes a second, as every good keeper does once in a while, to calm things down. But then actually spots Nathan Ferguson in some space on the right field. He thinks, go on, I'll throw it to you. Ferguson seems to fall to Beanie. Beanie looks up, he's got Nathan Green on the left touch line just in front of him. So Fred slides it in front of him, and then he turns his head. He's into the bar here. Swinging the corner, come on to the section. Nick, the Dulwich Hamlet player, has stumbled his fist out of frustration. He's got one in. I'm pretty sure it's an HM2 battle going on. I'm sure the team has participated. So now they do put it into the box. Clear by Card then. Back in by Meekins. Bing tries to do it. Comes back for Meekins. Shoots over the bar there, putting him in. Dulwich Hamlet at close attention. Just put him off enough for too much pace at the right time. Given away again by Worthing, trying to play a way out for the back, shooting through one side, netting found. And again, there's not been a shortage of clear cut chances for Worthing today. And that Oxford has actually done a double, currently 6 second. But they're about to become out for Billericay and Tonbridge Angels. Short from distance, good save by Worthing. And then an open goal is missed. Goodness me, Aaron Racine surely had to score there. It was an excellent free kick. Well, the ability or desire of Worthing to go forward means there's lots of spaces at the back. It's like a cheese grater. And Lowry clearly passing through, looking for his 100th. And it's to Ferguson. A right-footed shot, not a left-footed shot over the bus.
Next game, 7-3. Worthing 0. Just coming back to the comments.
Oh, there we go.